leads the league in steals among the assists leaders. Randolph from outside. The first jump shot is pure from Zach Randolph. Randolph, 2 for 2.
Takes him a while to get warmed up, obviously.
Being better than 70% before the season.
12% from the free throw.
All blessings are mixed. Randolph is 3 for 3.
Well, DeAndre Jordan has to go wherever he goes, and that's big for Zach. And not only meant, you know, Zach gets 6, and that's good for us, but now he has to go out and guard him.
McCallum goes down against Redick, behind the back to Randolph. Zeebo down the lane, off the glass, and Randolph starts 4 for 4.
Basketball game, Memphis. Randolph off to a sensational start. McCollum from the wing, a three-pointer.
He can shoot.
Redick a three in transition, airmailed it, and the rebound to Randolph. This is a Clipper team that one time in one game this year, I believe, put up 22 triples in a game.
He'll shoot it.
Zero for three. That's a heat check, and it's out of bounds. Although it is saved. Was headed out of bounds, but saved by Hollis. Shot clock is down to 6. Does Randolph see it? He's in front of the Grizzlies bench. He'll offer up a fadeaway. Another one. Gets Munford, backs him down. Corner three, Jeff Green. Stevenson goes to the deck. Randolph is open and hits again. 7 of 11 for Randolph, and a game high 14 points. Jeff Green lines up the laces and rattles a triple in and out. Stevenson against Mahmute. Randolph offensive rebound. That's a stick back. Wesley Johnson will try to tie the game. McCallum, this is a three. For the Grizzlies, you just got to keep scoring. Keep feeding the big fella. Randolph.
That was just crazy basketball.
A new season high for Randolph, 28.
There it is.
There they go. They go to Randolph. Well called, Mr. Tui. And the feed. And there's the triple double for Zach Randolph on the feed to Tony Allen.
That's unbelievable. That's unbelievable.
Timeout, Clippers.